Hi, Barry here on Women's Fitness Plus. I had a quick workout for you. I would use this during a kettlebell class, or at the finish, or if one of my clients was running late and wanted a really good session, they were short on time. So, 20 kettlebell swings, 15 squatted press, 10 burpees, 5 push-ups. Well, you should get it all done in less than 2 minutes, and you can do it for between 1 and 5 rounds, with anywhere from a 4 to 16 kilo kettlebell. I did one, you know. So, quick demonstration of the hard style kettlebell swing. So I'm pushing my bum back, and I get a big stretch hamstrings, chest up. So breathe in the nose. Quick demonstration of squat and press. Under the chin, breathe in the nose. Quick demonstration of burpee, so head up. Push-up. So you can go off kneeling, chest and nose to the floor. Or off standing, chest and nose to the floor. Whichever version suits you. Yep. So 20 swings, 15 squat and press, 10 burpees, 5 push-ups. And have a go.